Oh, they're new. They're using new, well, newer. I'm gonna have to take it easy on him. Most likely. We'll see how the first 5 minutes of the games go. One, we'll see if they're even any good at tracking me. If I'm able to make it to stage two without getting domed, I'm gonna go ahead and give him a stage one fight. Maybe two. Depending on how that fight goes. Game's only fun if it's fun for everyone. So I like to go up the middle here, only for the simple fact that most of the time the hunters, they'll scan right away, so it puts me straight in the middle, so they don't know which way I'm gonna go at that point. Like that. So now they're gonna see me over here, but they're not gonna know which direction. I could go left or right now, and they just have to guess. So if I crawl, and we'll take the back roads over here. There we go. And they should have no clue that I'm even over here. On them. They missed me. Thought they had me. Turns out they didn't. So we'll give them a fight. Before I go to stage two. We'll see how they do in a fight and then we'll go from there. So we'll fight over here. It'll be a good place. Gotta wait for him to get another scan first. Uh-oh. So, like, right here, you see how they're, and
monster!
Boom! Got him!
One.
Holy shit!
Monster dome. Hunter down.
You're gonna make it, probably.
Hunter down.
Okay, so yeah, they're that was not good.
Reinforcements inbound.
That was really bad. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm not gonna evolve yet. I'm gonna go ahead and give them another fight, and I'm gonna take a little less damage. Give them another fight before I get into stage two. Oh, this poor guy. Alright, we'll let him do some damage.
There you go.
Missile.
Killing burst ready. Feel better?
Yeah, that was me.
You're welcome.
I'll go ahead and target the assault right now.
Hunter down.
Now's a bad time to target.
Monster trapped. Hunter down. Dome coming down.
Time to get some more damage in on me. Oh man, I feel so bad for getting four downs already. Jesus. Let him just kind of poke at me a little bit. I'm ready to evolve. Come on, monster, hit me. He didn't hit me, he went straight to him. Make them feel like they're actually doing something. I just, I could have just smoked the shit out of them. Oh, that would have been such an easy fight. Bars of health. Probably let him get another
The monster has evolved.
Alright.
Dome ready.
Alright, and munch on some of this. We want to get to the point to where we can evolve at least, because we're running out of time unfortunately. That fight took a little bit longer for them to do damage than I was hoping.
Monster down.
Where's your team, dude? You can't down me without your team here.
Yeah, you're gonna
like it.
Feel better?
Hey, yeah, that was me.
You're welcome.
Hunter down.
Feel better?
Alright, I feel like I should down the assault first.
What did you say, two? That ain't enough.
Get at least one down on all of them.
Dome coming down. Hunter down.
I should let him get a little bit more damage on my health.
I got you. Go.
I should let him get at least another two bars. Yeah, we'll let him get another bar.
Much better.
There we go. Make them feel like they're doing some good fucking shit here. I want them to feel good before I evolve. Go ahead and head over this way. Right here.
The monster has evolved. The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Not gonna do it. I'm gonna make them feel like they have a good chance. Want them to feel like
dome ready. Relay shield at maximum strength.
There's one.
Monster trapped.
Oh, shit, no, don't miss. Trying not to kill the trapper, but he fucking kept sitting by the assault.
Hunter returned to the dropship.
God damn it. I didn't want to kill the trapper.
That feels good.
Here, check the salt a little bit. Do that for him.
Dome coming down. Hunter down.
Alright. Leave, get some armor, make it feel like I'm playing, actually playing against them. Like I care. I at least want them to think I care to win. Back. Thing is, they're gonna be down a hunter, so it's gonna be. Should be hard for them. What are you doing all the way over here? I'm just gonna have to punish you for that.
We need your help. Nothing personal.
Oh, I just hit on three of them with that. That wasn't intentional.
Reinforcements inbound. Dome ready. Monster trapped. Hunter down.
Alright, now they actually have a good chance of winning this.
Relay shield at maximum strength. Hunter return to the dropship.
Close, they got me. So many chances to just kill them, though. I should only need this. Hit and miss, and then I should be able to go wipe the floor with them. Because they still got like a minute and something seconds before. Oh, fuck it. Bad place to be, my man.
Hunter, return to the dropship. Monster wins.
That was a good beginning. Well, at least they thought it felt like it was. Shit, over 60,000 damage.